everybody, it's Trina from Happy Mail. How are you? Did you all have a good weekend? I did. I watched Alley Cat, Coda Bear, and Riley Ruse Saturday night. They were on a Nana. Whew, I was tired on Sunday. I didn't sleep well good, sleep good Saturday night anyways. By the time they left at noon, Nana couldn't keep her eyes open. About 5:30, I had to lay down. Well, then I got back up at 9 and I've been up since doing some little craft dinner that I worked on, started earlier, finished it, did a few other little crafts. It is almost 4 o'clock here. I'm getting tired again, though. I have a pocket letter swap on Happy Mail from the Heart, so I did a pocket letter. I started this with Sarah last night when we were on the phone, and it looks like this. It's a Julie Nanny, and what I did is I stamped out her, and then I colored her, and then I stamped up it on a flat paper, and I cut out, and I'm supposed to cut the skirt on, and then I'm supposed to cut the top, so that she looks like she's wearing long sleeves. And then I have Merry Christmas here, and then Christmas on the bottom. I got Joy to All, little reindeers, keeping her company by her skirt, some gifts, some poinsettia from the Family Dollar I got last year, and I got some ribbon just coming down. And that's the front of it. This is the back. I just put a simple little cute lid on the back. Because I'll put the pocket letter goodies in a different little pocket letter pouch. I also had to make a card for that swap as well. And I made a Julie Netting card. And it did the same thing. This is the Julie Netting stamped the planner. And I took same pattern paper, just cut out the stamped out the body image, then I just stamped out on the shirt image or the skirt, and then I put a little cotton ball here and up on her hat and there. I got some poinsettia. I got a doily behind. The paper behind is Jingle Bells, and I just distressed it. Got a doily here. I made some ribbon. There's an ornament in the center there. It's hard to see. And I got some little snowflakes going around that are red and green, and I got a point little gem up there, and this is what the inside looks like. So that's the card for the swap. I hope she likes it. And then I have gotten this paper craft. Remember I showed you the card I made with that? I made this card with this magazine. Came with the stamps and embossing folder, but also in this magazine this month came this beautiful paper. And I fell in love with the paper. Here's an image. I'll just show you. And I decided that I wasn't going to use it. Let me show you. As a card. I'm back a card. Let's see, here's one. I came up with another idea. So I asked a hubby to cut me some wood. Put that back. And he cut me some little pieces of wood. And also an 8x10 size, two of them. And I'm not finished these because I ran out of glitter glue. You know, I didn't have even white glitter, and I didn't even have the glitter that's mixed in with the glue of any weight. Used what I had, but I want to pick some more on or find that stuff that looks like snow. But I made wall plaques. And I'm going to add, like, here you can see the glitter right here, and I did the lights and some glitter. But I want to add a little bit more. That's the first one. This is my favorite one. And as you can see, I have some lights are glittered. Got some glitter up here, in the, as well as in the tree. It's hard to see. Get that sparkle. Hold it right a little bit. And then here's the car one. All I did was the tree on this one. I want to put some snow right here. Maybe a little bit in the back. The tree's got the glitter on this one. Just this tree. I didn't do this tree. And I'm going to hang these on my wall. And here is the bigger images, and like I said, I want to add some more snow. I got glitter in a light, and then they threw out the trees and on the park bench, just to add a little effect. And then, here's this one. So I got the bubbles in this one, it's making me mad. I don't know how to fix that. I don't know, maybe decoupage it again and push it down. That's all I can think about. But I got it on a park bench, light, and then throughout the trees. It did pretty though. Anybody knows how I can fix that bubble look, let me know. I keep wanting to press it down. Maybe I should put some more decoupage on and just press with my thumb. Maybe that'll work. Let me know. I'll figure it out. But that was one project I did. I started those before I laid down. And I just glittered them about an hour and a half. Then I have this styrofoam round wreath, and I made this to put on my side door. I put my bigger wreath on my front door, and I wanted something for the small door. Once again, there's the door, the poinsettia. And I made this bow, and it'll hang like that. Yeah, I was in a Christmas mood tonight. And then I bought these little lanterns at the Dollar Tree a while ago. And I've been moving around in my craft room. Now, poinsettias, when I bought these, I already knew I was going to put them on. But they look like this. And then I added the poinsettia here in this little gem poinsettia there, and then a little flower on top. And I'm going to put them on my Christmas tree. I'm not done, guys. This thing looks silly, though. I don't care. This, what I'm about to show you, was supposed to be something else, and it just didn't work out. So I made it into something entirely different. I will show you. I got. Oh, come on. I always do my passwords. What the? I'm too fast for my own password. Saw that picture. See that picture right there? Oh, right there. That's what I was trying to make. Except I didn't have all the right stuff. So, I was trying to get the cone shaped like the little elf hat, and it didn't work. So, I continued. I made a little dude with his little hat on. That's what it turned out to be. There is a face in there, guys. My husband says it's cute. But this is his stocking hat. This is his face. His eyes look too funky, though. I'm not good at eyes. So that's what I did. Like I said, time to go to bed. But those are my Christmas D&I. You want a peppermint? Peppermint. Very good. So. But it's ugly, it's cute. It's my opinion on him. So, that is all my DIYs I worked on, so that you guys work on this weekend. Yeah, that's what happens when you take a nap and you wake up. Like I said, you know, anybody knows how I can get those wrinkles out of my picture, let me know. I appreciate it. I just gotta get some hangers. I might decoupage this once more. Well, I'm gonna wait because I'm gonna buy some of that snow, thick snow, and some more glitter before I glitter them up again. So, let me know what you guys are working on. This is my favorite one. I just love that scene. So cool. So, you guys let me know in the comments. And I hope you have a good Monday, everybody. And I will talk to you later. Happy crafting. Bye.